Excellency, dear brother, President Mugabe, Your Excellency, Head of State and Government, and former State Head of State,
to say we are working very hard to encourage all our people in South Africa to embrace people from all African countries. As South Africans during this difficult time, I would like to say here and now that South Africans are not xenophobic. South Africans are not against nationals from other countries. We welcome people from other countries, and we are going to work very hard that we encourage and promote social cohesion of all the people of South Africa, working and living side by side with people from other parts of our continent. This we shall do because we want to embrace the spirit of unity that President Mugabe worked for throughout his life.